Hey mga Ka Bling, welcome back to the Bling-Bling channel. Sa video na to, mag-change tayo ng Wifi name at password sa isang router. It's TP-LINK router. So, tara samahan niyo ako at tuklasin ng bagong kalaman. So, ito po yung router na sinasabi ko. Ayan. Ito yun. Ito yung router. Ito yun. Ito yun. TP-Link. I'll just put the model and in the description box na lang. So, yan. Ito po yung router na i-configure natin. Ang gagawin lang po natin is i-change natin yung Wifi name at Wifi password. So, yun lang. Sobrang easy. So, I assume na nagkoconnect na kayo sa router ninyo. All you need to do is go to Google Chrome or any browser na prefer ninyo and then type TP-Link Wifi.net because that's the back-end or settings ng router. Yung details po nito, yung login details nito, yung default ay nasa likod ng router. Paki-check na lang yung router nyo, nandun sa likod yung details. So, hit enter. Yun. Yung details nito nasa likod. If hindi pa nyo na-change. Yun. Ito yung back-end. So, ang gagawin natin is punta tayo sa wireless. And then, ito yung wireless network name. Ito yung Wi-Fi name. So, all you have to do is, if gusto nyong i-change yung name ng Wi-Fi, change nyo lang to. Yan. Tapos, save. If hindi nyo i-save, hindi po magre-reflect yung ginawa ninyo. So, yun lang. So, save. So, ibabalik lang sa dati. Kasi, i-assume lang na you just follow the instructions. And then, if you want to go to change the password of the Wi-Fi, go to wireless security. And then, ito yung password. Wireless password. So, all you need to do is to change this one and then save. Para mag-reflect yung ginawa ninyo. So, yun lang. Once na-save na lahat, i-close mo lang yung itong browser na to. So, yun na. Effective na yun. So, yun na yun. If hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please click the subscribe button. Click the bell icon para may notify kayo sa mga bagong upload na videos ko. So, if you have any questions, just hit the comment section. We'll just talk about right there. So, kita-kits ulit sa next video ko. Hey, mga Ka Bling.